My name is Dr. Kate Regal Van West. I'm a scientist, an artist, and a circus performer with a passion for how play can improve well-being. I also happen to have a PhD on the effects of poi on physical and cognitive function. Yes, you can get a PhD in a ball on a cord. I'm here today to talk to you about poi for your health. Can spinning a weight on a cord really improve your well-being? Let's find out. The Maori of New Zealand have been practicing poi for hundreds of years. It is also spread across the globe, where all kinds of people are practicing all kinds of poi for fun and performance.
Anyone that's tried poi knows it feels really good, but it wasn't until recently that we had some scientific proof to substantiate that feeling.
A clinical study at the University of Auckland measured the effects of practicing poi, as compared to Tai Chi, for older adults. Yes, the study was conducted by me, but it was a double-blind, randomized controlled experiment, so my potential biases were kept out just as much as any other human doing any other rigorous scientific research.
Before learning poi or Tai Chi, participants went through a whole battery of physical, cognitive, and emotional tests. Then they got to play poi or Tai Chi for 1 month, and then they went back to the clinics and repeated those tests again.
The results were pretty amazing, as both groups improved their grip strength, their balance, and their attention. These are all essential for everyday functioning. Plus, grip strength is a really good indicator of overall health. Balance is super important, especially as we age, and attention. What was that?
The study also asked participants how doing poi made them feel, and the themes that came out were happy and having fun, enjoying the challenge of learning a new skill, and feeling relaxed, loose, and flexible. If we think about happy and having fun, it may seem kind of trivial because adults seem to just dismiss anything that has to do with play, but play is actually really important for sculpting the brain.
Play has profound health benefits, like alleviating depression and stress, and fostering adaptability and resilience. Poi is intrinsically playful, meaning it's done for its own sake, with a focus on the experience rather than an end goal. Playing poi gives us space to improvise, imagine, explore, to just feel good. Enjoying the challenge of a new skill is also more important than it may seem. Your brain's ability to change and grow over time is called neuroplasticity. We're constantly producing new neurons, but if we're not actively learning new things, those neurons die off in a couple weeks. By seeking things that are novel and have just the right level of challenge, we're exercising the brain, which not only enhances cognition, but can keep things like Alzheimer's and dementia at bay. Poi has a gentle learning curve, but infinite possibilities, meaning it's just the right level of challenge for everyone. It also really demands your attention, and this kind of focused concentration really sucks information into the brain, as opposed to when you're half listening or half doing something.
And lastly, feeling relaxed and more flexible and loose is pretty undeniably great. That has a lot to do with the rhythmic, gentle nature of poi. It's a soft, flowing movement that not only allows you to exercise the body, but it also allows you to get into the zone or into a state of flow. We know flow state is important for fostering productivity, creativity, and happiness.
But don't just take my word for it. The whole world is waking up to the health benefits of poi.
It's a graceful element of Maori culture, but it seems performing with poi could also be good for you. Clinical trials involving a group of retirees in Auckland showed a number of health benefits.
I te mahi poi e ai ki ngā kitenga I tētahi ranga hauhou, nā te whare wānanga o tāmaki, makaurau.
So what are you waiting for? Poi is a simple, affordable, accessible way to exercise the body and mind. We've got scientific proof that it improves grip strength, balance, and attention, and that it's relaxing, challenging, and just plain fun.
Do you have a story about how poi has influenced your life? Get in touch. You can check out the description for info on how to share your story and more info on poi and health. You can also visit spinpoi.com or find me on social media. Poi and health is like a huge passion of mine, so I'd love to hear from you.